Welcome to the 2012 London Olympic Games. And you're looking at a women's singles match in the first round. And we've got the American Lily Zhang taking on the Croatian athlete Cornelia Molnar. And there's Molnar in the foreground in the all navy blue. And there's the flip of the coin ahead of this match before both athletes will warm up here first of all. And we're in the XL Arena, the North Arena 1, in the east of London in the Docklands area. And it's just a warm-up here between these two athletes as they get themselves going. And it's the interesting thing about table tennis is they are reliant on each other in order to actually get properly warmed up and geared up for their match. And we just watched an American compete a moment ago. And here we are in the women's competition. There she is. That's Lily Zhang. Zhang just turning 16, arriving here at the games. She's 5'4", 117 pounds, and she's from Redwood City in the United States. So a huge opportunity, the first Olympic Games, looking at the Japanese umpire. And Takako Mano is the umpire today in this women's singles match. She will preside over Molnar as well with Zhang. And there we look at the Croatian coach. Molnar. And she's just 18 years of age herself, turning 19 in November. And she was born in Romania, but representing Croatia in the Olympic Games. Moments away, and we are about to start. Serve from Molnar, but not taking the advantage of that fantastic twisting motion. And the ball leaving the far end of the table. Now in the far court, or on the far side of our screen, the American serve. Keeps it tight and great control there from Zhang. Zhang to serve again. And she just gets a little bit confused, timing-wise there. She can respond and actually overplays it, and it goes underneath her racket. 3-2. Molnar right now looking strong. The serve again. This is the crowd inside this venue. Other matches going on. Strong serve into the body, but controlled well by Molnar, but Zhang is able to answer back, and we've got a good level match between these two. Deception there. to confer with the umpire. Second Olympic Games for Molnar. She also performed in 2004 in Athens. As mentioned for Zhang, it's her first opportunity. ...60% of the athletes in the table tennis competition. It's their first time at an Olympic Games. Zhang now to score and to serve. Great rally here, and she does score, does Zhang. And the applause from her coach looking on. Molnar. And it is a great deceptive serve and innovation from her own coach from Croatia. Oh, and it's a great touch on the far baseline. The end line of the table. Molnar in a good strong position now. 9 points to 5 in his first game. Best of 7. Up to 11 are the scorings for a game. Used to be 21 points, but that changed back in 2001. To help get a little more excitement, a little more accessibility and engagement in the sport. And really, you have to be on cue to make sure that the game doesn't get away from you quickly. But here is an opportunity and a great scoring play there from Zhang. And at least now, for a moment, Zhang holds into this first game. And that is a twisting serve there from Molnar. And it is going to be a win quickly on. And Molnar, who is more powerful of the two, the bigger of the two athletes, takes the first game and is convincing in doing so. Talking about the instruction from the coach, and whilst I'm not a lip reader, just looking at body language, just talking about being more assertive, being stronger, rather than just being a little bit responsive and more initiated. As mentioned, guys should actually be bigger, stronger, more experienced in order to find a way through that very formidable presence that is Cornelia Molnar. And the American athlete's going to have to fight fire with fire and use their own strength and power and return and focus on their shots. And make sure that they've got full purpose in every return. Make sure to strike to score. Here's Zhang in the second game. Good attempt there from Zhang, and a twisting backhand, really putting pressure on Molnar, and Zhang will be the first to score in his second game. Fit well touched on, and just spraying off the paddle of Zhang as she attempts to return that one. Level at one. Fashionable star on the left shoulder, and also alongside the body in the right-hand side, representing the Americans. The Star-Spangled Banner. Molnar, strong movement here, and it goes off the netting, and actually just ricochets off the court area. Everyone enjoying themselves at the XL Arena in London. And that will just get away. And it's going to be Zhang picking up another point here. And an opportunity, maybe a little bit of a turning point, with a second serve Trying to get a two-point margin if she can. Oh, and she goes for broke, and it just takes off her racket. And you see her frustration there. One step forward and maybe two steps back with that particular return, but level at three. Good movement there, but it goes off the top of the netting, and it doesn't touch down again on the far side of the table. Molnar with the point. And that is going to be an opportunity to be level. So back and forth, these two athletes in this second game. Encouragement coming forward from the American coach. Seemed to be working that serve though for Zhang, but didn't do much with their opportunity to return. Molnar's service return. And there, Zhang just really a victim of her own lack of execution at a crucial point in this match. Puts it right into the netting. And now it's a two-point margin for Molnar. Oh, and a great opportunity. And she's able to get back within one. And Molnar, fantastic. The twisted serve. There's a twisted wrister serve. And it's just, watch again. And she's able to manipulate this ball. And there is a let. That'll be a reservice. No point awarded. And just finding a way to go in all sorts of directions. And it's the changing of the body, the arm coming from right to left, the ball going from left to right. And Molnar knows that if she can get herself to a two games to love margin, that she will be in a very strong position here. This match is, well, it's an elimination match. This game here, though, is crucial in it. And that is a big opportunity now for the American. She can get out of this second game with one game apiece. Well, then it's all to play for going forward. It's an elimination format. If you win, you stay in. If you don't, well, thank you for your participation in London 2012 as a competing athlete. Molnar to serve for the Croatian athlete in navy blue on the far side of our screen. Strong position now at 9 points, 2 points away from game. And there, a strike right back though from Lily Zhang. Keeps it tight. She knows how important this second game is. They come down to the working end. Great return there from Zhang, and some momentum. You can see it in her body language as she rises up just to touch the table, reassess where she is, and readdress her approach to Zhang again to serve. Crucial point. Oh, and Molnar has too much twist and action coming back at her. She just can't control it. Certainly more pressure on Molnar in this second game, but here's a chance for her to close it out. And she does, as Zhang is unable to return it, and you see that, well, that kind of disbelief in her eyes that she was not able to do more with an opportunity that she felt was there. And Molnar, with her hair tied back, is all business. And she has got this now with a two games to love margin. 11-6 in the first one, 11-8, it's closer in the second one. And what is gonna happen in game number three? Just a moment or two away, and there you see all four of the tables and the courts available for the table tennis competition. And there you see they're just getting instruction that close to each other, meters away. And you've got to believe that the Croatians They speak English as well, and no doubt can understand what instructions were coming in to the American athlete. Just getting a touch right on the edge of her racket there. Some fantastic replays showing you that spinning rotation on the ball. Back and ready to go here. It's going to be Molnar who's going to serve first in game three. Great. Wow, it's just a fantastically hidden shot in the body. And the athlete, very difficult to see just in fact how the paddle does strike the ball and which angle it's likely to come at. Great rally here between the two of them. And it is going to be won by Zhang. And a smile of, well, some frustration, you would have said there from Molnar. Impressive rally from both of them there. Quick striking action there from Molnar, and not allowing the ball to sit down for a moment. Quickly on it, and reaching forward, and putting pressure on the young Zhang. Movement there, and right back at it, Zhang, and says, well, two can play that game, as the best form of defense sometimes is a good offense. Be aggressive and put your opponent on the back foot if you can. And quickly, you see the turning away from young Zhang. She knows she's got to do more with that service. And a gulp from the American coach. And she got lucky there, and a little bit of a let off as the ball coming off the top of the net and then rolling off the table, but also striking on the Croatian side of the table. 3 points apiece. Oh, there, and this is a turning point where Zhang has got the lead for the first time in a couple of these games. Favorable bounce, and not so much there on the return. Molnar got it, Zhang did not. Level at four. Very formidable presence of Molnar. Zhang trying to respond, does well, but just can't get it down. And Molnar will reassert herself, and now she's in the lead, 5 points to four in game three. Punching backhand from Molnar. Again, just really forcing it at Zhang, and Zhang trying to get set in position before she can get comfortable. The ball is already back in her playing area. And she can hardly just get herself set as she would like. And that is a point. Going off the top of the netting, but not touching down on the table. Yes, it did go off the American's hand. But that is deemed as a point to the American because it did not touch down on the table. And she was on the rear side of the table. Good job there as level back at six. And everybody here wanting to see a well competed for a match. Molnar to serve. That's a fantastic return from Molnar to get deep and low under the back edge of her own side of the table. And really drive and pull that ball over the topspin return. Crucial service here for Zhang. And he lets the ball touching the top of the net on its service. And again. Oh, and there you see the turning away, the body language, and almost a sorrowful look in her eyes. She just knows that she is just letting chance drift away from her and opportunity potentially go by the wayside. It's a great return from Zhang and a fantastic response when she needed it most from herself. Ferocious rally between both of the ladies on that point. Oh, and unfortunate, does not get the rub of the table on that one with the ball. It just hits the top of the netting and skips out off and does not touch on Molnar's side. Here is game point in game three. And that is going to be another game to Molnar. As she is very purposeful, very businesslike in her approach, and not wasting any time, not giving any opportunity for Lily Zhang to really breathe any life into this one. And I believe that she can, in fact, get back in this match. And Zhang, who has flirted with potentially getting one of these first three games, strong the score line there in game number two. This speaking in mother tongue from Croatia. Pick up a little bit of the conversation going on between coach and athlete. Game four, 11-6 in the first one, 11-8, 11-7 are the subsequent two score lines in game two and three. This is game four. And there, just leading it up, and Molnar knows exactly what to do with that and how to convert that, and just plays it back strong into the open area, converts once more. Movement there, back and forth, these two. But again, it's Molnar. And that is a lethal strike across the body from left to right from Molnar's position. And a timeout being called by the Americans. And you can see what a concerned look in the American camp, and naturally so. Great experience though for the 16-year-old Yang, but Molnar in her second Olympic Games knows exactly what to do with any opportunity given to her. There you see the timeout board put on the side of the table that, in fact, was called a timeout. It was the Americans. A glint in her eye, Molnar, the Croatian athlete. She knows and she can see light at the end of the tunnel. She's three games to love up, and 3 points to love up in this fourth game. Great movement there, and response though from Zhang, and gets herself on the board. Great character building moments here for young Zhang. She hang in there for a little longer, and that's the question. And she is able to cut this deficit down to one. And there, that backhand, the power from Molnar in the backhand has been a significant advantage all match thus far. It's just a whipping action. It's just been too much assertion for the young American. serve. 5 points to two. And this is an opportunity there. And now Zhang, what can she do? Zhang is going to serve on her backhand. And to the forehand side. Can't do anything with that return, and it is just kind of smothered and, well, not cleanly connected with. And a thwarted response from Zhang. Molnar just puts her once again in an awkward position. And there is Zhang letting the horses out now. As you've got to feel with a 3 games margin already that at 7-3, the Croatian athlete here with service is going to nail down this job and really turn the screw. And there it is, two crucial serves from Molnar. And Molnar taking that advantage, now up to 6 points. And she's only 2 points away from claiming this match. Oh, and good favor once more. And fortune favors the bold at 10 points now for Molnar. Inside, outside, a chance, a temporary reprieve from what looks to be inevitable for the young American. Match point. And Molnar let it slip for a moment. But she will have another chance now. Great rally there, but Zhang can't complete it and keep it on the table. An acknowledgement of both players of each other and of the referee. And across the umpire as well. And now handshakes to the opposing coaches and smiles all around for that young lady there. 28-year-old Cornelia Molnar of Croatia takes this first round women's singles match at the XL Arena. Day one of the London Olympic Games here in 2012. And there you see the score lines for Cornelia Molnar. She was pushed, but she was always in control. And she got her just reward there in the end. And she'll move forward into the next round. Enjoyed it. It's the end of our women's singles match in day one of the Olympic Games in London. We hope you'll join us again for more table tennis action from XL Arena in the east of London. Watching 2012 Olympic Games.